primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argen Tower, also known as the Argen Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean control of Argent. It powers this facility.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Paved by Argent Energy. is paid by Argent Energy. welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Two,